there are several other actors competing for access to the African market. And this is the context in which the Cotonou Agreement will take place now. Europe has no monopoly, actually, anymore over Africa. And African actors have also increased the capacity to think their own development priorities.